Good evening. Welcome. We're just jumping in for qualifying, which will be starting very soon. Maybe just in time. Spot at least is having some issues. Pretty clear we're still in practice for now. Unless we're running laps in reverse today. Getting DJ a bit excited. But yeah, we're here for round 6 of Formula Track Stars. at Nürburgring GP soon. Just waiting on them to get themselves together for starting qualifying and then to go. Vans is getting ready for qualifying by taking out all the braking markings. Let's keep it interesting. Hey Sheena, how's it going? We're having a bit of a delayed start. Having some room problems. Yeah, not too bad, thank you. To here. So I was just drinking some more drink. rocks go out first. Woods going around for his first lap. This is like, it's racing, it's trying to not turn your luck in it. Hopefully, it's racing puts it. back at the start. Jono's wanted Woods. It's got an original pod. O26 is really good, of course. I was the only one who's managed to get to 135s. it. Why Jono went to the mediums, but that's a very odd thing to do when it's your pop. I thought that would be the case. Red flag. Try and get spotted. Left, but has joined. It's not looking promising for him tonight. Fingers crossed, he gets in. Thank you. Europe's quite good too.
It's delayed the race start quite a bit.
They are annoying. Spuds is a... he has some weird internet. It doesn't work well for him some days. Like today is one of those days. Yeah, Toby, they are amazing. They screw me over every FIA, so it's beautiful. Hello, Toby. Just YouTube, Toby. nun drives in the gun too. That's funny, Danny. I think we're just now good to go. Good tech spots. No. Not good. Exactly, DJ. That's not good. Has Spud reset everything on his end? Robo standing there. This thing crashes. JMX is jumping in. Okay. No worries.
Yeah. He is gone. Give me some fresh tyres. Reset. Okay. Sorry, it's been a very long wait for the start today. Yeah, it's bullshit. Man. Yeah. I hope it works this time after the reset. There's been more action on you coming in and out of the room than anything else. Check on this room. Give it a second.
Alright, let's try again. Oh, looks like it's here. In my cache again. Not yet. Are you still there, Spot? Or DJ? If any of you guys are, can you let me know when the room pops back up? There's flooding in the Eiffel region? Could be the earthquakes in Asia. Too, from what I've heard about the last few days, there's been some issues. Worst 150 years, wow. Damn. That's insane. Yeah, I haven't been watching the news much because it's always about COVID. But I'll have a look. That's not good. That's insane, Toby. I'm watching for not COVID. Alright, I'll check the room again. Here we go. Hopefully we're good to go this time. Spud's in there, that's a good sign. Thank you.
his driver in Oceania.
Alright, looks like it was a fucking guy.
These guys must be getting pretty antsy by now. When I'm getting antsy, I'm even racing. New host.
Okay.
Robbo is the new host, righto. Yeah, I was thinking that too, actually. Let me just check if I have Robbo on this account. I think I do. Yes, I do.
I haven't seen them have this much trouble in quite a while, actually, starting. Yeah, usually fairly good. I think it might be on Spud's end, unfortunately. Ah, damn. That's not good. Was that with the Porsche Cup? Think it was Porsche Cup that was on Thursday. Damn Spud. Yeah, damn Spud. Holding us all up. No, I know it sucks. He can't get in. It's all good. Okay, let's have another look. Looks like it might be up. Yeah. Yeah, FIA. Every bloody round. Some burnouts since racing. Make sure the server's working. Here we go. Happy. Oh no. I'm the one with the problem now. I'll be jump back in. At least the race started. These servers are horrible. Any game I play, I have not had as much trouble as GT with servers. Track's loaded. Not quite. It's racing, top three. It's Moderno. Yeah, terrible, exactly. Is the correct time sheet? Oh my god, I still
DJ.
Rox. Body. Battery Daddy. Evening, Robert. How are you going? The room was messing up for me too. I actually had to leave. And then my timing sheets were all stuck when I came in. So, my daddy with a little black eye. Look like Monster Chase. It's racing. Three-way battle going on. Yeah, good we got the race going, exactly. Going on there. What happened with Spud, Robo? This car's rolling on the track. And good to hear as well. I'm glad you're good. Let's put a decent gap on Jono. Jono's 7 seconds clear on Euro. Still just rolling around, back and forth, watching the race. Showing third. Okay. Interesting. Room's still glitchy. At least you guys all know where you are. Okay, no worries. So that so spot is somewhere in the second 7 second gap. I think Spud's definitely got some issues today. Thank you, Robbo. The GT's got some issues today. It's not even showing me the lap count, if you notice from the top left. That was why I was resetting the display. DJ would be in sixth. Yeah, no position, no laps. But the positions are on the left. Everything there is fine except for Spud missing. Spud is invisible. GT. Yeah, it's got COVID. Yes, you can see with the times. True. So we're on little daddies on lap 6. Thank you. 40 on the wood. No, no Lordy. Lordy is missing. Oh no, he's there, he's in fourth. Well, fifth. Is Spud still, third? Gap on the 3.5 seconds. How far is Spud still mowing the grass? Yeah, but he's holding third position somehow. Spud's mowing. I don't think there is Dub Dub Goose. The respect. Like Fast and the Furious. Lordy is in the Dark Mists. Yes, he's always in the Dark Mists. He may hit peak Lordy. Well, he may have already hit peak Lordy, as it's getting late. Jono followed by Spud, somewhere in between him and Lurox. So Lurox is actually in fourth. Lordy to the north. He's 3.9 off the back of him. DJ in seconds. Duddy closing in fast and bullets. .8 back to Blacko. It's racing into 5M. 12 second gap back to Burns. This is Chase on Daddy, which we can say. Still carrying the front aero damage. Required to be used for a minimum of 10 laps. Yeah, it's right on 10. So it's about to get rid of the softs. Required tires are super softs, soft and mediums. It's gone the super softs. Try and make back some ground after. Damage. It's still holding a nice, comfortable 3.6 second lead. Jono with the mystery gap at Spud. Rocks alone in fourth. Still very spread out. Stops my change order. DJ's 1.7 back to Daddy. You got a bit of breathing. It's fitting. A little blacker on the way back. Queuing further back. It's on the chase. So there's a little blacker coming in. Stop. Also copped a bit of front arrow damage. Good things. Too bad of a repair, it's a good one. Come on, let's move on. It's racing. Go for the mediums. Get those out of the way. Probably hit the super size. Yeah, got the low fuel. Your burns tend to pick up like a... Oh, down arrow, sorry. Spread out to them. Not right on Dano as well. But he would effectively last position. A lot of technical errors today. GT is definitely not driving me down. Dano's in softs as well. It's definitely coming for it. This was in freeze boom. Stop. Getting off the supers. Trigger the other guys to come in. That Jono is now in the lead and Bud would have moved into second place. So this one's gone on to the mediums. Daddy's in for a stop. Let's get rid of the worst tyres first. Required to do a minimum of 10 laps on each compound. But all three compounds are mandatory. Soft, so before we go to the supers, last step. The race is 39 laps, by the way. Just doesn't actually say it on the screen for you guys. Jono, 10 second gap. Spud, somewhere in between. Jono, rocks, shit. You able to let me know how Spud's going? Some pits, Robert. So I have no idea where he is. What's up?
happens. The invisible spot. I assume Spud is still floating in second. The Rock's in third. Lord. Lordy Duck was a bit of an off. No worries, Robo. Thank you. Robo's our man in the safety car. Making sure everyone's wearing their masks. So, Lordy, fourth. Floating. Middle of nowhere, I think he was in definitely third, yeah? That's good. Fifth place. Spread out at the moment. TJ in 6th. Puts 7th. Daddy just copped a penalty. In position. It's racing. We're about to take him. Yep. On the outside. He goes into 8th. Back. I think it was clean enough. Daddy's got some lag, that's a bit of a worry. This is prone to getting disconnects. Jono's in for his stop. And Blue Rocks as well, I assume Spud could come in. Lordy has gone into the lead. Very healthy 5.5 second gap up with this wood. Jono, third. I'm going to guess that Spud is in position currently. Jono is not too far off this room. He's on the super soft, so he's really in it. So he's on the mediums. Spud there, still keeping the grass warm. No worries, Robo.
is in.
Who's stop as well? This one is taking me over. Thank you, Robbo. Jono has retaken the lead. This word is struggling a bit on the mediums. It's just playing out the laps. Hey Dutch, how you doing? Welcome. This month's off the track now for some reason. This car's got a mind of its own today. Well, Jono's already up to. This wood has just gone off.
DJ.
Spud being invisible. Spud is invisible, and by the way, Dutch, so you've just joined us. Sister cars? Yeah! That's right. We haven't had much luck lately. Not the best luck. I was actually just thinking the same thing. Are your liveries or Little Blacko's work? Blue Rocks, okay. Nice, I like them. They're good, simple but effective. Racing with DJ. Right, what is it? How's this taking him? Both on the softs. It's racing his tyres are a little bit worse than DJ's. Finally coming in to get off his mediums. This has moved up into second.
showing something different from your robot. It's wood. It's compelled on little socks. Has a ridiculous 34 second lead. Is Spud in second? Robert? Do you know? He's managing. He's managing his time very well. Superstars. Yeah, okay. Jono followed by Spud somewhere in that 34 second gap, back to the points. Jono's also coming up on his Q. Back in. Fourth, fifth position. Daddy's coming in as well. I think he's going on to the super slots. Lurox might be going on to supers as well. I'm showing third. Okay. So Ponce has taken him. Lurox is out on the softs. Daddy. He's going on the supers. He's lost his team. Gabans is in as well. This wood has gone into third. Fourth. Sorry. Mistakes. It's in the next 10 laps, he's going to go. Once he's coming in for his final stop. So, Spud, if he kidded, he may be coming around. Totally different strategy. It's racing in DJ. For his last stint. Let's come out here. And it's not far off. Once
blockers coming in this time. Mediums.
Jono's finally coming in pit stop. So he's well and truly coming out clear.
Second lane. Daddy, okay, a eighth position. Spud in mystery ghost position. I think there's the third or fourth.
Spud's in third. Alright, thank you. If your guys work together, you they might both get it. Sitting on the track now. Less fuel than Lordy. A lot more overtake. soon as he starts touching the rubber tape, well, it's going to go. I think you're in luck, brother. Let's all get together. Playing well for Lurox though. There's more fuel, more overtake. Somebody there, yes. It is Blacko out of fuel, you're right. Sorry, I didn't even think of that when I saw the ghosting. Oh no, that sucks. Sorry, I was focusing on the battle. At a moment. Jono has won it. 35 second lead. Followed by this wood. Spot in third. There's Blacko circling. Fuel, unfortunately. Bad luck. Spot followed by Spot. And Hunt seems to manage to hold off two RSR cars. By Lordy and Lurox. DJ coming through in 7th. Daddy in 8th. Spursing in 9th. Burns in 10th. Derno. Second last lap. Unfortunately. And Spud chilling on the track. The official results. Not showing Spud, but so we have Jono, Thiswood in second, Spud in third, Ponce fourth, Lordy fifth, Lurox sixth, DJ seventh, Epapa, It's Racing, The Burns, Dano, Kiwi, coming for you, and Little Blacko. This unfortunate ending. I guess Derno can see Spud. And the safety car wins it again, Robert. Thinks this would won. It was a very glitchy Wow, Jono forgot to pit on lap 30. Oh no. So this would wins it because he broke the rules. Safety car always wins, exactly. Thank you. Thanks everyone for watching. See you all next Sunday. Cheers, guys. Nick! I'll see you later. I didn't even know you were here lurking. Snuck in. Yes, hello and goodbye, Nick. I'll see you guys later. Thanks everyone for watching. Oh, nice one. There's a good battle going at the end there. Jono didn't do as well as it seemed. See you guys later. Cheers. Dinner time for me. Night.